you're fueling up this holiday weekend, it could cost more than you're used to. That's because gas prices have never been higher this time of year. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly joins us live in Clinton with a look at what drivers are paying tonight. Good evening, Aaron.
Good evening, Scott. The cost of oil is up, and that is driving the national average to $3.53 a gallon. Here in Clinton, they're paying in the $3.40s range at this Texaco station, and just across the street at this Exxon station, $3.43 a gallon. But you don't have to go far to find drivers who say they are paying too much. If you're filling up this President's Day weekend, be prepared to pay more.
It's been $50 for 14 gallons.
Gas prices have never been higher this time of year. Analysts say it's all because of rising oil costs and tensions with Iran. Gas is already up 25 cents since New Year's Day. And here in Jackson, some say it's breaking the bank.
It's breaking me. It's breaking me. I pay bills, and it's just breaking me.
At the Raceway gas station on Highway 18, customers are paying $3.42 a gallon. That's 11 cents below the national average, but some say it still hurts their wallet.
It's sky high. Need to come down a little bit.
Experts say it's bound to get worse. Iran has now cut off oil to Britain and France because of rising tensions. That means the national average could reach $4.25 by April. Evan Clanton says if that's the case, he'll have to come up with a new plan.
It'll be more than $4. I think I'm gonna have to sell my car then. Probably gotta sell my car, give me a bike or something.
Now, some are concerned about the impact all of this could have on consumer spending. A 25 cent increase sustained over the whole year could cost the economy $35 billion. Live in Clinton tonight, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Justin, thanks a lot, Aaron.